44 apiece for Cristiano Ronaldo and Mohamed Salah. Ronaldo. So the 28. Now Modric. Danny Carvajal. And then Isco is the. Here's Firmino. Now Salah. Alexander Arnold with the ball in. Generating a tremendous atmosphere in here already. It's Salah. And there's Mo Salah in towards Roberto Firmino. And Alexander Arnold was running in. There's a late goalkeeping in there by Keylor Navas, who I think has been given a free kick here by the referee.
Yeah, he was out quick, wasn't he?
In by Robertson towards Firmino, who was attacking the near post. There's Marcelo. He turned to get away from Milner. Milner. Excellent ball to Alexander-Arnold and then Keylor Navas. Has got Ronaldo on that side with him. Danger here for Liverpool. Ronaldo! And despite the fact it was a ridiculously tight angle, he still... Keylor Navas didn't quite get there. Virgil van Dijk was running in.
Yeah, I don't know whether the refs give a foul, but it didn't look like, did it?
No.
Stages of this competition, Milner with a chance to try and pick someone out. Here's Roberto Firmino, and then Alexander Arnold, and Navas was down. The initial block in there was from Sergio Ramos. Alexander Arnold caught that really sweetly.
Yeah, brilliant play by Liverpool. He's onside, pulls it back to Firmino, turns well.
Mana. He's got Varane and Carvajal across there. And it's going to be a corner.
He did really well.
Older, doesn't it? I think he just felt the weight of Ramos on him after the challenge. It was good defending initially by Ramos.
Yeah, just goes over.
Lallana, who's back on the Liverpool bench tonight. He's had a season blighted by injury. It looks as though he's going to be the man to come on and replace him.
Yeah.
Here's Luka Modric. Virgil van Dijk.
Make sure he doesn't get beat by Modric. Stops the cross coming in. He's got...
This goes ball in towards Ronaldo, good save, and then Benzema flags up, won't count. Brilliant save initially by Karius, it was Benzema, the one offside. Now Benzema. Still Benzema. And Loris Karius.
Out and start pressing a little bit higher. They were
dropped to Ronaldo, Marcelo. Force here for Isco, hits the bar, he can't believe it, and nor can Real Madrid, but they were opened up there, Liverpool, but they caused their own problem.
There's a collection of headers, Lallana there just trying to get back, and Isco's in.
Close sends it forward here towards Benzema, he got the option to Marcelo, and then Karius, oh, it's gone in!
Oh no!
Oh my word! Karim Benzema with a goal, and Liverpool can't believe it! What a way to go behind in the Champions League final! It's Real Madrid 1, Liverpool 0, and what on earth happened there?
I think he goes to throw the ball.
Here's Milner, looking to tease one in, and it was just glanced up. Van Dijk and Lovren up from the back, and it goes towards Lovren, who gets up high, and it's in, and it's Mane! And Liverpool are level, and the stadium in Kiev explodes into a sea of red!
Liverpool using the Nausa corners, just a nice, simple float.
He's run at the far post, Modric didn't release it, Nacho sends it in. Here is Isco, not sure whether that was going wide or not, but Karius got a touch on it.
Yeah, just going wide, but the goalie didn't know, has to make the save.
Three in the box waiting for the cross, and it was Bale! Oh, what about that? What about that from Gareth Bale? Off the bench! With a fabulous finish, Real Madrid 2, Liverpool 1, a classic Champions League final